Good evening, world, from Denver, Colorado. So this song that we wanted to share with you, first of all, wanted to say a huge thank you on behalf of my writing partner, Michael Bowerman, and I to our mentors who entrusted us and who inspired us and who told us to write songs for Up With People. That's, of course, Paul Caldwell and Pat Murphy and Ken Ashby, among many others, but just wanted to say a huge thank you to you gentlemen for encouraging us along the path. Also, this song is a thank you to those of you who ever sang it on stage, all the casts who had the opportunity to perform this song, those of you who ever witnessed it in concert, those of you who were ever inspired by its lyrics or its music, if you ever listened to it. And finally, of course, a huge thank you out there to those of you who are still on the front lines, any occupation. If you're on the front lines, if you're working through the world, that's my dog saying hi, to battle this pandemic. This is a huge thank you and appreciation for all of you. World, this is home.
They say that home is where the heart is. This could be true, but home's much more than brick and stone, a number on a street, a roof, a phone. A home is a place where we belong. It's the world around us that connects us. It's the life we share. Cities and towns across the globe, but one does touches all like the ripples from the stone. They only grow and touch the corners of our home. No matter who you are, no matter where you're from, we gotta understand that it's the only one we got. It's home. No matter where you are, no matter where you go, everything you see, everywhere you look, around you, you are.
The air is hazy from the sky that's swinging round.
We play the same blame game. It's a shame those who live on a dollar a day would give it all for what I washed down my sink.
Yet from afar we seem so peaceful.
Anywhere you love and are loved. Mm-hmm.